For an HPV infection, the actual act of getting infected and the virus being in the skin or the mucosal surfaces doesn't cause any symptoms. That infection goes silent to the person who becomes infected. So there's no way of knowing this clinically. Over time, if the virus doesn't clear and the process of the virus infecting the cells then leads to the development of cancer in the infected tissue, then symptoms of cancer can develop